Nayak Raghavendra and his wife Prachi Mishra welcomed the baby boy on June 7th morning. The actor took to social media on June 7th night to share the happy news with his fans. Alu Sirish, Priya Anand, Shubhra Ayyappa and several other celebrities took to the comment section on his Instagram post to wish the couple. Nayak and Prachi Mishra got married in January 2020. Nayak and Prachi become parents to a baby boy on June 7th morning. Prachi Mishra delivered a healthy baby boy. That night, the Anbanavan Asaradhavan Adangadhavan actor took to social media to share a photo of Prachi holding her son. In the photo, the couple is overwhelmed with joy. Sharing the news with fans, Nayak wrote, "God has blessed us with a cute little baby boy today morning. Prachi and I are overjoyed with this bundle of happiness. Thank you everyone for all your love and good wishes. So excited to be a dad."